I am Dr. Srinivas Nalloor, consultant nephrologist and kidney transplant specialist at Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore. Being a nephrologist, day in and day out, I see a lot of patients suffering from kidney disease. In India, the most common cause for kidney disease is diabetes and hypertension. So, being a patient of diabetes and hypertension, you should ensure both your blood sugar and blood pressure are well controlled. Long-term control of blood sugar and blood pressure protects your kidneys. So, take extra time, extra effort to protect your kidneys. In the unfortunate instance, when your kidneys start to fail and they reach stage 5, we call it end-stage kidney disease. At this point of time, the options for you in addition to medical treatment will be to go on either dialysis or to look for a kidney transplant. For me, being in the field of nephrology, going ahead with a kidney transplant is a better option than being on dialysis if you have a kidney donor available. The reason why I'm telling kidney transplant is better is because of you will have better quality of life, you will have increased survival, and though the upfront cost of kidney transplant seems to be high, over a couple of years, the cost advantage is better towards kidney transplant rather than towards continuing dialysis. At Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore, we have in-house expertise in taking care of your kidney problems from the time of diagnosis to the treatment and in the unfortunate event of you requiring dialysis or kidney transplant. Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore is an established kidney transplant center, and we are fortunate enough to have in-house expertise in all aspects of kidney transplant, be it the pre-transplant care, the transplant workup, the surgery part, and even in the post-transplant period care. And Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore is geared towards performing both live donor-related kidney transplant surgeries, deceased donor-related kidney transplant surgeries also. And in fact, Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore is the first hospital in Mysore to perform ABO incompatible kidney transplant surgery, which is one more option for patients who do not have blood group matched kidney donor. So, I would request patients who especially suffer from diabetes and blood pressure to not look at only their blood sugar values or not to look at only their blood pressure values, but also look at what their creatinine values and also their urine sample. So when you visit a doctor, make sure you ask the doctor, what is your creatinine and is there any problem with my urine sample? This goes a long way to protect your kidneys in the future. In the unfortunate event you end up with a kidney problem, Apollo BGS Hospital, Mysore is always there to guide you through your further treatment. Thank you.